What do you want?
Hear about the notice. Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up ship fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what's sitting in the woods attacking every Plymouth transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around, fucked. Sent a patrol out. Looks never came back. So the job's simple. Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says. I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the Pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
Sets them, not me.
But you decide who passes, not part of it. Perhaps we might reach numbers.
Look like claw marks, but here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Clawed and gnawed. Necrophages fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem. Clawed and gnawed. Necrophages fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem.
Wounded bear.
Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia. Footprints. A survivor? Either that, or the monster's a humanoid. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks. Might want to look around some.
Thank you.
One step more and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Set your weapon aside. You've killed enough humans already.
No. No, I have not. At least one more must die.
Etme!
Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad. Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Around so
Peter. One step more and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Need to talk to your commander. It's important.
I don't trust you.
Figured as much when I saw your bow aimed at me. Still have me in your sight. And I'm just not prone to doing stupid things. I can assure you of that.
I'll be assured when you hand me your weapons. Come on, your swords. Drop them, and I'll take you to Venosio.
Afraid I can't agree to that.
An error. The last you'll ever make. Etme!
Never learn.
Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Need to talk to your commander. It's important.
I don't trust you.
Figured as much when I saw your bow aimed at me. Still have me in your sight.
I'll be assured when you hand me your weapons. Come on, you...
Fine. Lead the way.
Strange. No monsters trouble us.
Might not trouble you, but the Redanians are convinced something prowls these woods. Hired me to kill it.
Well, they're mistaken. It's not the first time. There's no monster here. Your work is done.
This isn't a game. Men have died.
Soldiers have died. Radovid's soldiers, serving the man who torments the Enshe from the Great Sea to the Blue Mountains. Soldiers who joined in massacres, tortured our brothers, raped our sisters. I shan't cry for them. And will not stop attacking those transports. We must eat, same as you. So you've a choice. Leave now and forget what you've seen, or die.
Do what you will. I'm not about to get involved.
Give him his things, and toss in something for those transports. Wise decisions should be rewarded. Vafail.
pathetic.
Word for our fair elders ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long
ago. Oh dear, these tariffs.
It's the king who sets them, not me.
You, white dwarf.
I advise you
well.
Steer far afield of Spitfire Bluff. Can't do a good trade in a waste.
Beware, for you know neither.
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
No beast to speak of in the woods. Just elves from a Squirt's hellband that attacked the convoys. Here, their squirrel tails.
Squirt tail, you say? And I thought we'd exterminated the last of those vermin, and the non-humans left had wised up. Well, seems we'll need to pacify them again. Make a list of all the long ears around, and hang every tenth one. That should do it.
Yeah, definitely.
I see you're of a mind on this. You're a good man. Here, the gold I promised you. And the pass. Good luck.
Left ear's gone.
Nothing left but the prey. Beg evil spares us at least.
Merciful ladies, they say. Merciful ladies. Where shall I...